Getty Carrie Fisher came to her friend's defense. The much-loved actress, who died last December, reportedly sent the guilty producer a cow tongue after he allegedly assaulted Heather Robinson. Speaking to the Morning Mix, Heather said about 2 weeks later, she sent me a message online and said, "I just saw blank at Sony Studios, I knew he would probably be there, so I went to his office and personally delivered a Tiffany box wrapped with a white bow. I asked her what was inside, and she said, it was a cow tongue from Jerry's Famous Deli with a note that said, 'If you ever touch my darling Heather or any other woman again, the next delivery will be something of yours in a much smaller box.'" Jitta Fisher passed away late last year. Jitta Shea shot to fame in the Star Wars series. She added, "If you don't know what a cow tongue looks like, Google it." Naturally, the story has refreshed the public's love for the late Fisher. Carrie Fisher continuing to scorch sexual predators from beyond the grave is my 2017 mood, one person wrote on Twitter. She's awesome, someone else enthused. Tuesday, April 18, 2017, Carrie Fisher in Star Wars Getty Shea's best known for playing Princess Leia III posted, "And there was me thinking I couldn't love Carrie Fisher any more than I already do." Fisher will make her final on-screen appearance in Star Wars The Last Jedi at the end of this year. She was seen in the full trailer last week, and although she didn't speak in it, she certainly made an emotional impact. A wave of horrifying stories of sexual assault, harassment, and abuse in Hollywood have come out in recent weeks, in light of the Harvey Weinstein scandal.